Hello, myself Gautam. So I am in studying in SASE University and pursuing my BTech degree in Electronics Instrumentation Engineering. So now I am a Deloitte employee. So actually it is the first company which I was shortlisted for an interview. So moreover, Deloitte is a reputed company, so we can stand out of the crowd. So we have more facilities as well. So and finally the package which has attracted me. So actually I am from Andhra Pradesh. So I studied in state board. So okay, I got somehow less marks only in my 10th. So which has given momentum to study well. So in inter I got approximately 96.7 marks. So which is a nice marks to me. So after that, actually I am passionate about CSE guy. I mean, I am passionate about CSE. But you have to join in a reputed college. So for NIT, I have selected as I am an OC. I did not get a seat in NIT. So after that, I have applied for a Shastra. So in Shastra, I did not get CS. So I was very disappointed. So I told my father, no, I won't join in Shastra. So I will join in our state. So I will get CSE over here. So my father told me that, so if you join in our state, so how much salary you can get, he asked me. So mostly I told 4 lakhs, 3.6 lakhs, I told like that. Is it sufficient to you like that? He asked me. So I regretted myself. So I shifted to from CSE to EIE, which I got branch in Shastra. So from there onwards, I started my journey in Shastra. So first year, common syllabus for everybody. So second year, so I'm totally far away from programming. So as I told, I am passionate about programming and I am passionate about computers. So which took me far away from programming, that EIE branch. So at last, actually in fourth year, our placements are told, so try to do computer learning. Try to do coding in your favorable language. So try to master the language so you can get more offers, they told us. So Facebook has given that opportunity to me. So I have joined in a IT Spark Masterclass, which was offered by Facebook. So in that I learned about aptitude, logical reasoning, English comprehension, quantitative ability, after that programming in Python. So which has helped me a lot to crack this aptitude test or interview as well. So after that, Deloitte cracker only. So Deloitte cracker, which was offered by Facebook, has helped me to crack that Deloitte interview and aptitude test as well. Actually, okay. Recruitment process follows two rounds. One is aptitude test and second one is interview round. So first one, aptitude test comprises of 90 questions for about 1.5 hour. So I don't know exactly how many questions are from English comprehension or quantitability or logical reasoning. So so from approximately, I guess, 30, 25, 25, I guess. Oh, sorry, 35. So most of the questions, how to... thank you, Facebook. Most of the questions from Deloitte Cracker only, English comprehension. So Deloitte Cracker has helped me a lot. I can't say in words actually. Okay, actually, I am good at quantitability and logical reasoning. So it is easy for me actually. When we come to English comprehension, so it is somehow difficult, I have to say. So, but Deloitte Cracker has helped me to crack that English comprehension. So the paragraphs are about 4 to 5 paragraphs are there in English comprehension. So it is difficult to read. So in Deloitte Cracker, same paragraphs come in aptitude test as well. So it helped me a lot to save my time as well. Mostly, I guess, 80 questions are correct. 80 questions are correct for me, I guess. Yes, yeah, no need to. So actually 4 to 5 days, the interview was happening. So actually on Wednesday was happened actually. On Wednesday, this Wednesday, our interview was happened. So at morning, the pre-placement talk was happened to us. So that pre-placement talk, they told us why Deloitte, I mean, how Deloitte has established, who is the founder of Deloitte. So they told about that. So after that, we asked some questions. So why Deloitte has them the green color dot at last? So they told us, they interpreted us so to ready for anything. So in a traffic lights, we will get a red yellow green light. So that green light indicates that we are ready for anything. So it motivated me a lot. So they asked in interview as well, that question, why the taillight has a green color dot at last. So interview process, so they all, so be thorough with the resume. I suggest the people be thorough with the resume, what you are keeping in your resume. So they will ask mostly about your resume. So first you are from which branch, they will ask. So I am from electronics instrumentation. They asked me about instrumentation. So I told them. So after that, you told me you have done projects in RPA domain. So which is a primary domain for them, RPA, robotic process automation. So I think it helped me a lot to crack that interview. So I done two projects in that. So I explained that and I have shown shared my screen and I have shown them. So it helped me a lot. So it's about a 30 minutes interview. So they will ask about resume. So after that, are you able to do higher studies? I mean, are you willing to do higher studies? Like that they ask. Okay, no, I told. So that's all for an interview. Yeah, actually, in pre-placement talk, they told us we are working on RPA, machine learning, artificial intelligence. So they told these all domains. So actually, I have worked on RPA, as I told, I worked on RPA. So that is the first thing they attracted. I mean, they attracted me. I attracted them, actually. So that is the first thing I attracted them, that RPA domain. So I have done two projects using Automation Anywhere tool. So try to do projects on their domains. I mean, on their domains means artificial intelligence or machine learning or RPA. Yeah, like that, on RPA. So if you do projects on that domain, so you can get, you can stand out of the crowd, you can say. You can stand out of the crowd. So they will look at you. So if you, so that is the main thing, I guess. That is the only thing I mentioned in my resume, actually. And a Python certificate as well. That's all. So actually, I done two projects. So first one is about sending bulk mails. Sending bulk mails from one mail. So as many people will do in the IT industry. So that is the one thing I have done. So second one is extracting the data from the internet about two restaurants and analyzing them, which restaurant is best, which restaurant is, I mean, second one. So like that, I have done two projects. So I think that is it. So one hour after they given us the results. So the things are procrastinating actually. So they told me that at 2 o'clock you are having an interview, they told us. After that it went to 3:30 and after that it was at 4. So I was like, the things are procrastinating, what are they trying to do? So whether we can qualify or not. So I was like that mindset. It was at that mindset. So finally, as I told, the RPA project has taken me to the next level, I can say. So that RPA project, and so they asked me about my Python coding as well. So they asked me that Python coding. So I am good at Python. So I did not tell one question in Python actually. So they asked me to write code for one question. So actually they given one list. So they asked me to find the maximum sum and minimum sum. So at that time, so maximum sum only I'm getting, minimum sum I'm not getting. So I felt guilty. This much easy. So after that I got it actually. At that tension mode, I did not get that question. So after that interview, I tried that. So I got that. So I felt very guilty. So easy question. So why we can't do good impression was came to the interviewer. So why at last? So like that, I felt guilty. So but they taken me as an employee to the Deloitte. So I have to thank to them as well. So I will suggest them, so try to do projects in their domain. The domain means RPA, AI, ML. So like the domains, try to do projects on that because they are evolving right now. So as unprecedented times, so it will evolve as well. So try to do projects on that. And what you are keeping in your resume, be thorough with it. So that is the main thing. So if you are keeping your branch, electronic instrumentation, try to revise those concepts as well. So it will help you to crack that interview. So, and be thorough with what you are keeping in your resume. So that's all I will suggest to you. For aptitude test, I will suggest them to take Deloitte Cracker from Facebook. So I will suggest them to take Deloitte Cracker. my main objective is try to take Delight cracker from Facebook. My main objective is that. So really it helped me a lot, really. So I am very poor at English comprehension actually. So there are 4 to 5 paragraphs. So to reading for that only, it will take so much time. So same paragraphs came in my exam as well. So from Delight cracker. So that is the main objective. So try to take the Delight cracker. Thanks a lot, Arvind, for giving me that opportunity.
Hey YouTube, how are you doing? Stay tuned to Facebook for more awesome videos. Don't forget to subscribe.